It's how it is. Miss Tetra back there.
Oh, dang.
Okay. Alright, I gotta go.
So Guam has changed. Guam has changed so much.
I mean,
look at this nonsense. Is this S&M? This is S&M.
We're going.
Miss Tetra was back there doing her thing.
Was that harsh that I said?
No, it's whatever. I don't care.
Like, who cares?
Jordan wants to be.
I know. I was like, you know what I did? No, I had to go by your fucking time.
It's okay. We know. It's okay. Why did you want to come in here again?
No.
Yeah, I'm hiding you from my other
life. I'm a Fabio.
Okay. You could go for it. Totally. I'm saying. It's your size too. I think it opens to a bed. Criticize this poor place. This is Joyce's moments, everyone. What does she do? Go into stores and criticize them. They work so hard to open it up for her too. But nah, imagine she was a rich girl, buys a whole store, criticizes it and shuts it down and make people lose their jobs. Yeah, she'd be that kind of person. Yeah. Yeah, everyone would fear her from buying stores. Don't let Joyce buy any stores. Cause then, yeah, she'll shut down the business. She'll destroy it. She can do it. She's possible for her.
Tummy hurting.
Why is it hurting? Must be real good stuff. Necessary to get the whole wing. Anyway, for noise snacks. It's kind of racist. I wonder what AG is gonna say if he sees this video and be like, "What the fuck does this mean?" AG, if you want anything? Click on what you like.
Here we go, that's what I'm talking about.
So I don't know what Joyce found, but yeah. She apparently wants something.
No, I want some. Oh, there it is.
She found. I don't know what she found.
Racist.
Anyways. Oh, I'm saying the rice plate behind you. Anyways, oh shit, that's right. Check the Wi-Fi. Oh, the struggle is real with no Wi-Fi. Oh, yep, yep, something's here. We got some kind of Wi-Fi. Hold on. Some kind of Wi-Fi. This Leah Wi-Fi thing. It's always been, like, everywhere. You still got the same theme song too.
I know, right?
So weird. Well, unless someone builds a new song, I don't think anyone's gonna like complain.
There we go.
Oh.
Ooh, there we go.
Alright, souvenirs. Go nuts. How much is it? I don't even know how much it is.
No way. Imagine me going to an airport with that.
Yeah, it's a guaranteed pat down.
I was like, come on.
Oh, look, is this an ashtray? Like a cup holder. Oh, you want to help me anything, babe?
Yes.
Well, that one's broken, babe. But it might be half off.
Yeah, that's 30% off.
Later. Wow, I win. So how much is it again? $300.
Yeah.
It's only $30 off, babe. There you go. Oh wait. 100%. Now it's something else.
This.
What? What? Yeah. You, is that all? You want to put a name on it or
Come
something?
On. Can you put this up here?
Sure. I don't get why they made a plaque with horses though. Why? We don't have horses here. Weird. Be so. Wow. I've never seen anybody rock a Guam one for their mirror though. That's so weird.
What? We put this in the car?
Sure. I'm just saying, I've never seen anyone do it. It's so weird. Ask them. Say yes, cause I need to know. Never get you tired of falling. Like my friends, no still means no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? Marry her anyway.
Shot glasses.
Lattie Stone. Shot glass. Sure.